These stupid scamps are driving me crazy.
Oh, thank you.
I had a feeling buying that Daedric staff would be trouble. Now I'm paying for it with more than just some gold. A few weeks ago, a spellsword was passing through Leowyn and heard that I liked to buy curiosities. He wanted to sell the staff you see me carrying. I eagerly bought it, knowing the value of Daedric relics. In fact, I was a bit suspicious when he sold it so cheap. His loss, my gain, I figured. After examining it for a bit, I noticed a small word carved on it in runes. Using a book from my library, I translated it. The word was nonsense. However, when I spoke it and held the staff, four scamps suddenly appeared. I thought I was done for. Strangely, they all just stood there. It didn't take long before I realized they were following me. I couldn't be seen in town with scamps following, so I decided to discard the staff. I can't explain it, but somehow I can't compel myself to actually let it go. This staff is obviously cursed. Now I'm stuck with it. I need you to get over to the Mage's Guild and talk to a good friend of mine, Alvis Uvenum. She's the only one in town that I trust. I was able to get a message to her earlier, but I've yet to get a reply. If I go, then the scamps will follow and my secret will be revealed to all. The beastly little creatures are nasty, smelly, noisy, and wrecking my beautiful house. I must be rid of them. I can't let people know I have scamps in here, or they'll think I've taken to Daedra worship. Try explaining that to the town guard. Alv should be able to help rid me of this staff. We play cards at the Three Sisters often and are old friends. Seek her advice. Alvise is a practiced researcher. She's sure to have some good information for you.
Poor Rosentia. She's been trapped in her house for days. Frankly, the smell gave you away. You must have stepped in. Well, let's just say something that isn't pleasant. Just be sure and keep this quiet. If the other mages even knew that I was involved with Rosentia's new guests, I could get kicked out of the guild. Doing a bit of digging, I'm afraid Rosentia has been stuck with the staff of the Everscamp. Nasty bit of fun by Sheogorath, I'd say. The only way she can be rid of it is if someone willingly accepts it. It can't be discarded in any other manner. No one would buy that thing once it's activated like it's been. The only chance is to return it to its original resting place, Darkfathom Cave. Inside the cave, there's rumored to be a shrine to Sheogorath. That's where the staff can finally be dropped, and the scamps should remain behind. I also learned that the staff makes the owner move much slower than normal. I suppose it's another way the creator upped the annoyance factor. Please, bring Rosentia this information at once. And if you can, help her. I think she's about to crack under the pressure, poor thing. Oh, yes. Don't bother trying to kill one of them. As soon as you do, another will take its place. It's endless. Quite the curse, eh? Sheogorath certainly has a sick sense of humor. I'm glad she was finally able to get someone over here. I've been gathering all the research I could on her, little problems, shall we say.
Nice. Let's do business. Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in? That's more than I'd usually pay. Another sack. Send Rosentia my regards. If there's anything else I can do, please let me know.
I was afraid you wouldn't come back. How am I ever going to get scamp smell out of my fine linens? Oh, please, I beg you, take this staff to Dark Fathom Cave and get rid of it and the scamps forever. I can't fight, and who knows what's guarding the shrine? Plus, do you know how dirty caves are? It'll ruin anything I wear. Do this for me, and I'll reward you with another one of my curios I picked up a few years ago. A valuable ring. Are you ready? Here's the staff. As soon as you leave, the scamps will thankfully follow. Do be careful. I don't wish your death on my hands as well. I'm sorry I ever laid eyes on that thing. Dark Fathom Cave isn't that far from here, but the route may be treacherous. Be careful and journey safe.
Thank you.
You've done it! I don't see any scamps or the staff. I'm still having the floor scrubbed. What do those things eat anyway?
Yuck!
As promised, here's the ring. I bought it from a shop in the Imperial City many years ago for an ex-lover of mine. He ran off with someone else, so now the ring belongs to you. The owner of the shop called it the Ring of Eidolon's Edge. I think you'll like it. Get out of here!